It's lit.
Swish. Move that shit out here. You full off on sip. Falling off it, I got grip. Take it like 9 out of 10. Yeah. Think we gon' find that again. Think I gotta bond that again. But I understand, I sin, I've been. Can't forget about that place we went. Right if you put that in my hand. Do you still pop on? Do you dance? Do you still
drop? My God. So you can't. Oh, my God. But I still chance. Oh. Buddy, vibes, bro. Vibes. That's all I can say, bro. Fucking vibes. Travis just got, he's just got an ability to just transform you and to just transport you to a different dimension, it seems like, to a completely different atmosphere, bro. I don't even feel like I'm on Earth right now. Killer.
Do you still pop on? Do you dance? Do you still drop some? No, you can't. All the tempo, no the
Do I know what he's saying? No. Am I vibing to this shit? Fuck yeah.
And
you know all I can think of, bro? I can just picture Travis performing this shit on top of the pyramids or in front of the pyramids or whatever, with fire going off behind them and crazy lights and crazy imagery and shit, bro.
We run it back one time.
Ooh, this little break. Oh, bro, I forgot The Weeknd on this shit. What the fuck? That mix the drug with the pain.
You in Camden Central Bay, calling out my name. You know I'm rolling my face up.
Yeah.
No high off the cape. Rubbing up on your body. Ooh. All your clothes you gon' take off. South of France we gon' party. This ain't some Lil Yachty. We gon'
party. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, you better lay off my man Lil Yachty, bro. Y'all trying to, was that trying to be a sneak diss? What's going on, bro? Don't be sneak dissing on the Lil Yachty, bro. That album was fire.
Rubbing up on your body. All your clothes you gon' take off. South of France we gon' party. This ain't some Lil Yachty. We gon' fuck till we seasick. You my bad little mommy, mommy. You go back on this song. When she get
back. This hook crazy too, man. This whole thing. Yeah, man, I said it in the intro that this is giving me vibes already just off the collaboration song of the year vibes. Listening to the song confirmed it for me. That's some song of the year type shit. That's going on the playlist immediately. Too dope. All of that shit, bro. That was everything that I needed from a Travis Scott, Bad Bunny, Weeknd collaboration. I'm at a loss for words, bro. That shit was fire. And I need to see Travis in front of the pyramids. I don't care what their government says, bro. Sacrifice everybody you want, bro. That shit fucking fire. I appreciate y'all for stopping by and kicking it with me today. If you fuck with the video that you just watched, consider hitting that subscribe button down below. Check out another video that I covered by Travis popping up right here. And remember, if it's not too dope, then it's probably mids.